Stop everything you're doing. Scientists have figured out what dinosaur DNA looked like, which means a real-life Jurassic Park could actually be on the table. Something tells me this story doesn't end well, but I definitely want a Dilophosaurus as a pet for a little while. At least until it eats me. Welcome back to I.O. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Tell me in the comments below what your favorite dinosaur is. Mine's Dilophosaurus, the one that spits acid. Actually, we don't know if it spit acid, but I hope it did. We could find out if we created one. If you want to connect to the creative team at I.O., including the people behind the camera, check out the description for the links to our social media. The thing that's prevented us from creating dinosaur embryos in the lab is that we don't know what dinosaur DNA looked like. Dinosaur bones can last millions of years. DNA does not. Well, researchers at the University of Kent in the UK have hit a breakthrough. They use DNA from modern day birds and turtles, who are distant relatives of dinosaurs. Using this DNA, they pieced together a history of DNA that dates back 255 million years. They basically worked backwards using mathematical techniques to identify possible genetic characteristics of the first dinosaurs. What they figured out is that DNA belonging to modern day birds is actually really similar to dinosaur DNA, even though dinosaurs and birds look drastically different. Dino DNA was likely organized into many different chromosomes. Birds also have a lot of chromosomes, 80 to be exact, which is triple the amount that humans have. These researchers say that their work has uncovered the genetic secret behind why dinosaurs came in a variety of shapes and sizes. Dinosaurs dominated the Earth for over 180 million years, and in order to do that, they needed to quickly adapt to changing environments. Their DNA allowed them to take a variety of different shapes. According to Darren Griffin, leader of the research team, having a lot of chromosomes enables dinosaurs to shuffle their genes around much more than other types of animals. So what type of other creature also comes in a variety of shapes and sizes? Birds, of course. Basically, to sum it all up, the team discovered that birds are not just related to dinosaurs, dinosaurs evolved into modern day birds. Essentially, birds are dinosaurs. Mind officially blown. But unfortunately, the dinosaurs' adaptable DNA did not help them when a huge asteroid hit the Earth 66 million years ago and wiped them out. Unfortunately, Darren Griffin told the BBC that we aren't gonna have a Jurassic Park anytime soon. I don't know, Darren, before you scientist-y people said you can't make dinosaurs because you don't know what their DNA looked like, and now you're telling me that you know what their DNA looks like and you still can't make dinosaurs? You have one job. One job! You actually have a lot of jobs, but you get my point. These findings were published in the journal Nature Communications. Alrighty, that is all I have for you on that story. It is time for your favorite part of the video, comment replies. Do the comment dance. Vestball said, your comment dance is so funny, OMG.
Thanks.
Jason Crane said, anyone else notice that Charlotte always wears something related to the story? That's actually not true. I wish I did. I don't have that many shirts here. I always wear my shark shirt though if I'm doing a shark story, so you can expect that. Just watch the shark videos to see my shark shirt. Lucas Loren said, wow, did not know this. Love your vids. Hey, thanks Lucas, love your face. I actually don't know what your face looks like, but I assume it's nice. The Gentleman's Club said, yeah, and I saw Bigfoot yesterday. Oh my God, you did? That's amazing. Oh, you're being sarcastic. I'm disappointed. Now I know how you guys feel when we clickbait. The video is over. How do you like our new end screen? Pretty nifty, huh? If you want to keep watching I.O., there's a playlist over here for you, and obviously if you enjoyed this video, why don't you smash the like, subscribe, and notification bell, and I'll see you in a future I.O. video.